Thank you for your interest in the Masters of Computer Science program at Cornell Tech. The Masters of Engineering in Computer Science program at Cornell Tech is an extremely intensive one-year program for students who are a bit more advanced in their technical background and want to learn more about new and developing technologies. Primary areas of focus within the program are fields like machine learning, AI, and security. Within the program itself, students will spend time on technical topics and studio topics. Each semester is comprised of four courses, and one of the key factors at Cornell Tech is the ability for students to choose their own electives based on their interests.
The requirements for the computer science program, I think, are pretty flexible. So you have to take the computer science classes, and then you can take electives, and the requirements for electives are pretty broad too, so you can have a choice out of law classes, business classes, health tech classes, and urban tech classes. The flexibility of the curriculum for computer science meant that I could choose to get experience and exposure across different topics and not just like tech for the sake of tech, which I think is really applicable when kind of working in industry and in the real world, where you're not just gonna be just doing pure computer science, it's always gonna have some other involvement as well. So the other classes really let me expand my focus and learn more from different fields.
Our students know how to program, but wanna learn how to build real machine learning systems or real world security systems. These systems are integrated into real tech companies around the New York City area. The computer science program has a straightforward curriculum. Each student will take five computer science courses and then can choose from general electives across all the offerings at Cornell Tech. This includes business, law, and technical courses. Then the real-world application of these skills are demonstrated in studio. All students take Product Studio, where they receive challenge statements from a real company and work in interdisciplinary teams to build a solution. They can then decide whether to specialize in startups, big co, or public interest studio based on their interests. The studio teams are comprised of students from computer science, law, and business. So participants get a diverse range of perspective to any one problem.
All of my friends are mostly diversified in the areas of study. I have a lot of MBA friends and connected media friends, so this is very different than the normal master's program. Especially in studio, my first thought whenever I'm building something is how to do it, like just straight jump into the code. But their thoughts are slightly different and more generalized, and it's very helpful in building a product when you have people that don't think like yourself to talk to and you know, flesh out the idea better. Because if I had my way, I'd build everything just for engineers, but then it wouldn't be useful for anybody. So having people in different master's programs and different walks of life help you come up with the best product and the more engaging product when you are designing something, especially in our studio class environment.
Through this curriculum and the studio style education, Cornell Tech encourages both technical mastery and effective communication skills. All this is used to develop an empathetic approach for developing new technologies. Many of the graduates of the computer science program enter into big tech to work on cutting-edge products. They want to be in challenging environments to serve as software developers, product managers, and data scientists for companies like Apple, Google, Bloomberg, and Amazon. We also have a percentage of graduates who enter into industries like biotech or work in hospitals to support tech advancements in the medical industry. The computer science program, as with all programs at Cornell Tech, has a foundational partnership with the City of New York and many organizations within the city. This allows our students to access some of the top tech founders within leading startups, nonprofits, and industry. In studio, students receive challenge statements from actual companies in New York City and are able to build solutions to serve these organizations. New York City is the space to be for tech leadership and the study of AI. But not just for tech problems alone. This is a prime location for our students to learn at the intersection of technology and many other interesting fields. You'll learn in a hands-on environment and leave with the confidence to build systems humans really use and the business sense on how to implement these skills into startup or industry. If you're ready to be challenged, we encourage you to learn more and apply to the Masters of Computer Science at Cornell Tech.